So the theme today is, it's for our January issue for 2015, and we kind of wanted to keep it quite a relaxed feeling, nothing sort of too bridally, but kind of a bit fashion-y, a bit more of an edge to it, rather than having, you know, pretty perfect hair. And we wanted it to be quite sort of cool and contemporary. So all the dresses, I think, kind of reflect that a wee bit, in the fact that they're a bit more relaxed, not too structured, and really showing the latest trends for these sort of illusion laces, fantastic beadwork, and just everything that's kind of current, rather than anything too stiff and corseted, big skirts. We wanted to keep it quite fluid and floaty.
For today's shoot was to be very, very simple. A focus on really clean, natural skin, like no dark colours, nothing too heavy. So I started just with a really clean base, just cleansed all the skin, made sure it was nice and smooth and ready for application with a flash balm, which is a beauty balm, like a primer. I used a tinted moisturiser, concealers, very natural toned blush, and some very light contouring, and just really, really focused on the skin to make sure that was as perfect as possible. The eyes, I used a sort of soft rose gold colour, so it had some warmth. I didn't want it to be too cold, but again, nothing too over the top. And a very fine liner, and then some nice soft lashes to top that off, and a very neutral lip colour, again, because it was such a simple look that we were aiming for. We really didn't want it to overshadow the dresses or the hair or the surroundings, so it was just to be nice and simple.
The theme for today's shoot for hair is very casual, relaxed, almost distressed looking hair. So I started by wanding the hair while the hair is still warm, brushed it through, added some sea salt texturising spray, added some gum for more movement and stuff like that, and then just worked the different hair pieces through the hair.